A very sad news, not a good way to start the year. At least 8 people have been confirmed dead after a public service vehicle they were traveling in was involved in a greasy road accident Sunday morning along the busy Eldoret highway. The accident involved a 14-seater Matatu belonging to the 2NK Sacco and a trailer. The Matatu belonging to 2NK Sacco was heading to Nairobi from Bungoma when it hit the trailer from the behind.